Former surgeon Enver Tawti warns against horrific crimes in China after his own first-hand encounter with forced organ harvesting. At World Falun Dafa Day in London, he spoke in support of Falun Gong practitioners who have been persecuted for their faith in China for more than two decades. Here's his story.
This is a quite unfortunate thing. Falun Gong practitioner, they only practice what they are believing, and that is compassion, forbearance, truthfulness. That is the modern value, and that is basic human value. And that, to practice that, to be a good citizen or to be a good people in the society, it is a good thing to bring this social morality into high value. But since CCP is against it, they don't want you to live in the happiness. That is how they do everything to punish whoever practice Falun Gong. And all other faces who is not in favor of communism. That is sad things. And the existence of the Communist Party on Earth is a crime of our humanity. We should eliminate this communism and the Chinese Communist Party.
How do you feel being here in London today where we can speak freely about the human rights situation in China?
Again, it's a feel sorry and feel I have to do something. If we don't do anything, we just watching them drop, fell into the hell. And that is crime in front of God. So we have a moral duty not to only save ourselves, but save millions of others as possible.
Okay, well, Enver Tawti, thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.